So, when do you start?
Totally started.
Well, yeah, I know, but you're gonna ask me questions?
Yeah.
This is an interview?
Yeah.
You're so unprofessional. You don't know what you're doing.
Just tell me a little bit about what Magnetawan is.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Why are you in my room? And this is, Jesus, super intrusive, man. Magnetawan was fun. I don't know what you want me to say about it. You have questions? Like, I...
Tell me a little bit about...
It feels like a waste of time to me.
Just tell me what Magnetawan means to you.
It's where my family always goes every summer. You really need to prepare more.
Me?
Be interviewing someone. Have more than one.
How long have you been trying to get us to go to Magnetawan with you?
For a while. Since, like, freshman year.
And what year is it now?
What? Senior year.
Where is Magnetawan?
It's a Thursday. Magnetawan is a place. It's a lake, Magnetawan. Then Ontario, near Parry Sound, where Bobby Orr was born, where he grew up.
And what kind of activities did we do when we were in Magnetawan?
Played a lot of board games. Went to the treehouse, talked to my aunt and uncle.
What do we pick up on the way to Magnetawan?
We got some pizza. Riley! Oh, wait, Riley didn't go.
What?
I forgot, you didn't go.
To?
Magnetawan.
What the fuck is that?
I think it was Magnetawan. Sounds lame. It's in Canada, when we went to Canada. You didn't come, because you were being lame.
I feel no passion here in this footage that I'm getting.
You have asked me two questions. And I've answered them. You have not prepared.
What was your favorite thing we did when we were in Magnetawan?
We didn't do anything in Magnetawan. We just kind of messed around. I like sitting by the fire, shooting the shiznit.
Shooting the what?
The shiznit. That was good.
Do you think it like refreshed us at all, Magnetawan? We were away from the internet.
The opposite.
The opposite?
Yeah.
Why do you say that?
I didn't get that much sleep.
Why was
sleep
that?
Sleep wasn't quality. I was just stayed up really late.
Why did we not get good sleep though?
Because of you were snoring a lot.
I was not snoring.
What do you know? You were asleep. You were snoring a lot.
We had the whole house to ourselves. You didn't have to sleep there.
Night terrors.
That's not true.
Jay had night terrors every night. He was yelling.
How cold was it when you jumped off the dock?
It was pretty cold. The water was pretty cold.
Wait, can you show me your t-shirt that your family created about the lake house?
My family didn't create that t-shirt.
Well, who did?
It's just in the area.
Well, can you show me the t-shirt?
Town, right? I don't know where it is.
You don't know where it is?
Look around my room. Does it look like I know where anything is?
I don't know.
It might be in here.
You want to look through it?
Not really.
I guess I'm going to look through it.
What the hell?
You're not looking through it, so I got to look through it.
You don't have to make a mess.
It's already a mess. Isn't it already a mess?
Stop.
Stop. Stop. Stop. Hey.
Yeah, pull in right here. I just didn't ask. Breathe easy. This smelling is probably like the
We don't know him. He had nowhere to go.
For yeah, break. We told him that he couldn't bring it. He was protesting.
He's been smoking all day, and we can't get him to stop.
All he does is.
We don't know him. He had nowhere to go.
We told him that he couldn't bring it. He was protesting.
He's been smoking all day.